today is May 26th. It is the second to last Friday.
Yay! There is a boat race today, and it will be on the dock pond. We'll probably sing in the first 10 minutes.
I'm feeling pretty good, pretty confident. Didn't make the boat, but you know, I faith in Trevor. Faith in Trevor.
How are we feeling about the
great
race?
That's really good. Amazing.
We're ready to win.
Yeah.
Taking over the vlog yet again, you know how it is. So today we're taking pictures at the butt crack of dawn. Check the clocks. That is a camera, bro. Forget about that. It's 7:32 and I'm about to take pictures with the Yay.
Yay!
Be more aggressive with this.
And like, we gotta book it.
Okay.
Get knocked out of line.
Should we do a Yay?
Who's your college?
So, Palm Beach Atlantic University.
South Sandfish!
Yes, obviously. Wait, so go ahead, give us your college.
Yum, yum!
Hi, guys!
This is Saj. And we're graduating, in case you didn't know. But yeah, so obviously, since we're graduating, we have to take pictures with balloons. So, you know, we're at it.
She got the world.
We're at it.
What does it mean, yes. World resources?
Oh, world resources. Okay. Now I'm gonna do a cartwheel in a skirt.
But anyway, we're graduating!
2 days left of school and we got dead chickens.
So basically some bozo,
and we know it was definitely they're the only real farmers that we know. But basically now we don't have chapel anymore. Forget about relationship chapel, because now we're just gonna go get yelled at in the gym. Because somebody put dead chickens, and it was disgusting. Like, they had maggots in them, supposedly, in the chapel. But yeah. Anyway, peace out, vlog. Last day of senior year, and we're back at Liv's house. Hi, first day of school, breakfast at Liv's house, senior year.
Getting ready for the first day.
Oh, jeez.
Liv, smile.
Let me do it.
Okay, fine.
Last day of senior year, and we're back at Liv's house for breakfast. Or, sort of. We're going to senior sunrise, which we'll have breakfast, even though the sun is up. Good morning!
Good morning!
How am I feeling that it is my last day of high school? It does not feel like it. Today I have a test in stats, and that's my first period. So once I'm done with that, I can just chill the rest of the day.
Morning. So right now, I woke up at 4:30 to get here, and I literally took me 20 minutes to get ready, but it's whatever.
But right now, I'm
taking pancakes.
See a cool trick?
I'm tired, but happy.
That's much cooler than mom.
Senior year ending. You know, it's a little bittersweet. A lot of these people, we've had some good memes, but you know, they gotta go off and do bigger things, so it's like saying goodbye to your kids, I guess. Go off to college.
Alright guys, we're headed to our first period of our last class.
Woo!
Wait, last? Yes, last day
of senior year!
Woo! Anyway. Test is completed. How do you feel about it being the last day of school?
I feel great. I'm ready to get out of here.
did you get shot by a water balloon?
Mm-mm.
Oh, okay then.
No, you don't. Oh, it's dripping. Oh, you're dripping. Oh,
last chapel ever.
Yay!
From Liv and Sophia and Megan and Kayla.
Oh my gosh, dude. He's everywhere.
Yep, yep.
It's like Peter Parker and Spider-Man. It's just there, watch out. Wait. Something the baby. Oh! I'll call back your phone now. John, you gotta get
the right there. Oh, right in there. Right there.
Freaking spot.
Check it out.
Check
out
dude,
my man, dude.
Yeah,
spot. Oh, yeah,
baby.
Yep, we're doing one big video here. Oh, yep, one more right. Oh, there we go. We do it again. Missed one. Oh, missed right.
Get in there.
Down.
You light so soon. When I met you in the summer.
Sweet!